Where I am, what can I do? last year and the year before, and we're incredibly moved by this portion of the night. We just had just a brief little something we wanted to share.
So in my heart, I was like a druggie, you know, or like an alcoholic. And so I was telling my mom here to drink. And I know like a lot of you guys are faced with that. And tonight, you know, we'll get the chance to have reconciliation. And that's one of those things that, you know, you can open up to and tell the priest about. And it's really important to remember that reconciliation is like one of those things that, like Catholics, it's really important for Catholics because a lot of other religions, or no other religions, have that. And so just remember to, like, tell everything and just be open to it. So.
I'm with the boyfriend, and that's in the end, like, it's not, unlike the others, like, it's not bad to be in a relationship and have boyfriend and girlfriends and just have fun. But I mean, if you get to a point of maturity, sitting in your schools, where just, I mean, it becomes a life. They don't know anything outside of, you know, their significant other. So, I guess in the end, I mean, the thing, the whole thing was about was reconciliation. Even when, you know, Libby finally realized, oh my God, what in the world am I doing? I mean, she was already with Jesus, and he still beat the crap out of her, I mean, repeatedly. I mean, and that's what it is even though, I mean, you have the will to reconcile, I mean, you're starting to freak out and beat down, but just when you think you're bad, you just can't do it anymore, and you're about to give up, I mean, Jesus steps in. I mean, you
I
bet it was an awesome job on this skit, you guys.
I thought
that looked, yeah, that looked rough out there.
It was worth it.
Have you taken ballet?
I've been dancing for 14 years.
It showed. How'd you teach Thomas so good? That was
amazing. Quick learner.
Thomas, you were great. You last
year dancing. Right
up on it. Looks like
he's
dancing.
Hey,
Jimmy. Hi. Marty.
Hey.
How's your head?
There's
feel?
A couple stars there, oh, God, right no. There. Oh, yeah.
What about me, Marty?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
No.
That was amazing.
I would have been 35 like that.
Thanks, Marty.
Biggest idiot.
Jack, that rocked, man. Wow.